CRIEnglish.com, connecting China with the world.
City 乐队，一支北京的朋克乐队。
从2004年年底开始，
对，差不多。
对，然后一直变换乐手，然后一直到今天，然后一个固定稳定的阵容，
很有意义啊。对，迷笛音乐节，我觉得是中国音乐节里的。算一标榜音乐节吧，
对，比较摇滚一些那种。
对。北京朋克音乐风格 ，old school。
对。old school punk rock， yes。
一会儿我们就演出就知道了。
现场见吧。
So I'm here hanging out with
Tim
and
Big
Pink.
Big,
I don't know. Big Bunny, Bugs Bunny. So Tim and Bugs, what do you guys think of the Midi Festival so far?
Well, we just arrived, but it's good. It's a bit grayish. It's still too far from Beijing. It used to be better in Haidian, but it remains the pretty much the most awesome festival around Beijing, I think.We were in Strawberry yesterday, and Midi still rocks more.
Oh, why do you say that? I suppose
there's still a bit of grass here today, but it's the place that's dusty. That's where you have the hundreds of flags in front of the stage. That's where people slam around.
Iron Fence 铁做的风筝就是，怎么说呢？因为它是一个矛盾的东西，因为它是个风筝，风筝要飞，但是它又是铁做的，所以我们的名字中间就包含着一个矛盾。这也是我们的音乐的特点，我们的音乐总是有矛盾提出问题。比如说，像这几年我们主要的矛盾就是，我觉得，我们现在不知道未来会怎样，感觉像是生活在城乡结合处。我们新专辑名字就定名叫城乡结合处，城市和乡村之间的部分，不知道未来会怎么样，然后也不知道，也没有过去，也不知道未来会怎么样，然后一切全是临时的，这种感觉永远在寻找，在挣扎，为了明天再去努力，这种感觉就是城乡结合处。这是我们现在这张专辑的主题，其实也是矛盾。然后我们的每一首歌中，歌词中也有很多矛盾的东西。刚才演出的时候，在迷笛演出的时候，我在舞台上扔了一颗大白菜。其实这个白菜也是我觉得白菜它可能很普通，它也很便宜。但是无论你是有钱，你富有，你还是贫穷，然后你是在很昂贵的宴席上，还是在普通的生活中，你都会出现白菜，它是很真实的东西，在生活中你最重要的东西，而那些浮华的东西都可以没有。所以我希望我们的音乐就是摇滚乐里的大白菜。
Hey, it's day 3 of our festival special. Today we're at the Deton Folk Festival in Anjingmen Park. It's a lot smaller scale, a little bit more chill. You can really lay back and enjoy the music instead of the loudness or some of this other craziness, which I don't really need anymore. Anyway, so here we are. Keep in mind that the other festivals are still going on. Strawberry and Midi is going on strong right now. But today we came here to enjoy some of the different vibes of the music festivals going on right now in our Labor Holiday. Let's check it out.
Come on, come on, come on. Go with it, have fun.
谁比谁好。因为在这边的话呢，大部分的音乐呢，它是一个民谣和世界音乐的这样的一个平台，一个舞台，所以说喜欢民谣和喜欢世界音乐的这些乐迷们或歌迷们，他们会来到这个地方和我们这边的音乐人一起交流，在这里度过一个比较快乐的一个节日。在这里我们的音乐表达的最多的是一种人文和一些和宗教的一些就自然内容吧，但是我们的音乐性它是很多种音乐元素，很多民族的音乐元素是组合在一起的，是现在在中国来说，是我们也在做一种世界音乐的这样的一个 fusion 的这样的音乐的一种尝试和一个组合，但现在我觉得还不错，乐队玩的都非常棒，感觉每个人的感觉都非常好，而且很默契，因为我们都是信仰佛教的佛弟子，但是我们的歌里面呢也会就是。就像我们会包容全世界的所有的人民一样，和所有的爱护所有的动物所有的生命是一样的，包括基督教天主教或者任何一个宗教，我们都认为是应该把他们最好的东西都要通过音乐去表达出来，就是给赐予这个奉献给这个社会吧。他是蒙古族，
不是汉族，水佑族。水佑族啊，水佑
汉族，哈哈，文风汉族，对，央吉玛是蒙巴族，对，来自西藏蒙巴族。
Beijing?
4 years.
So where are you all from originally?
We're from 6 continents around the world.
6 continents?
Yeah.
Not Antarctica, right?
No, no way. In the band we have Chinese, mm-hmm. from Asia. We have Philippine from Asia. We have African from Africa. We have European.In the band. Okay, we have American in the band.
So, how would you describe your style? Is it only African music or a mix of all the different continents?
The style we play as a band is called Afrobeat. Afrobeat. And Afrobeat is originally from Nigeria, Africa.From the great Fela Kuti.
So what was the clothing you were wearing? Some traditional African clothing?
And the clothing I was wearing is actually from Dubai.
Okay.
Yeah, where we went to perform in Dubai, then the organizer gave me the clothes. So,And this is my first time wearing it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you look really natural in it.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
So, I feel today or tonight, like, the audience was really into it, especially some of the Chinese. I don't know if you noticed, but there was a Chinese security guard down there dancing. Did you see him?
Yeah.
He had some pretty interesting moves. You know, usually, in my experience anyway, Chinese people are kind of reserved. They don't really open up very easily.Dancing in public especially. So is that a common experience with you guys when you play live that Chinese people dance and have fun?
Anyway, we see that a lot among the Chinese. It's not the first time. They love our music and we love them too. Afro Coco! CRI International Radio Station. Peace, one love.